their 1993 100% record, played four, lost four to Loftus Road, but 2 minutes into the second half, there was evidence the tide was turning. John Spencer headed Chelsea into the lead. But Rangers saved the game a couple of minutes from time. It was Bradley Allen that means it was a point each in this particular London derby.